Hello, my name is Dakota and I am a writer and I cut my hair, yes, in a fit of autumnal rage. Anyway, today we're going to be doing a write-along. And if you don't know what a write-along is, basically I set up with a project that I'm working on, for example, a novel, and you can set up with a project that you're working on, could be a novel, could be writing a journal, it could be even just a school project, and we work together at the same time, kind of like body doubling. Doesn't make me feel so alone. Whenever I do read-alongs or read with me videos, they're always quite successful because I suppose it's just nice to do something with someone else, even if virtually. So here we go, let's write together. So first I'm going to prep and get the things that I usually get to drop into the headspace of writing and do my little rituals to drop in, and I'll let you see a little bit of that. We deserve a little treat. And then we're going to, you guessed it, write. We're going to aim for an hour, because that's a nice rounded time marker to go back to. So if you want to keep writing after this and work for a few more hours, you can just go back to the timestamp after introduction and reset it and just keep working along. Don't ask me for any recommended timings for writing. I know there's a bunch of methods for studying and writing and whatnot, like particular time slots that apparently is scientifically proven for the brain to get more creative, but you know, I don't know if it's scientific or pseudoscientific because I don't know anything about it, and I don't use it because it does not work for me, because I am an intuitive writer. So let's just do this one thing at a time. Let's keep it simple. Now, before I begin my little rituals to start writing for an hour, first I would like to have a quick word from today's very fun sponsor, G2A. G2A, or Gate to Adventure, is the ultimate destination for all things digital entertainment. It's full of incredible deals on software, which is good for us writers. There's deals on games when you want that instant dopamine rush, and there's deals on gift cards for your favorite platforms like Netflix, Tinder, if you're into that, and so much more. Even better, everything comes with incredible discounts and instant delivery. Right now, G2A are currently having a massive birthday bash. We're talking jaw-dropping discounts, exclusive limited time deals, and such a fun gaming lineup. Side note, have any of you played Cyberpunk? I think my younger self would have eaten it up, and it's set in this kind of dystopian megalopolis full of power and glamour, and I mean, I'm this close to downloading it and trying it, but I want to hear from you in case you've played it first, so please do let me know. You know the drill. Hit the link in the description box and find your favorite games at unbelievable prices, or software, or gift cards. And when it comes to digital entertainment, G2A is the place to be. Thank you, G2A, for sponsoring this video and making videos like this possible, and now let's get writing.